This is a 100 amp, 60 amp continuous PWM box that I just completed. And this time I added a remote feature. As you can see right here. So let's turn this on. Look to the right. Trolling motor's running. Turn it off. Reverse it. And that's it.